What's up, guys? Welcome back. Here we are, Circuit de Franco Champs. It's four laps, race B. It's on a Monday evening. Let's see how this goes. The track control zero. It's just like that. No pit stops required. We have qualified in eighth place. I was qualifying in rain a few times. Hopefully it doesn't rain during the race. It was not good. Driving the Ferrari, as you can see. Here we go. There. Maybe if he's gonna get a slowdown, I don't know. He's way off. This guy should get a slowdown. He's been all over the place. Yep, 1 second slowdown. Hope it doesn't rain. It's pretty tough driving with a wet road. See if we can stay behind Sima here, number six. So good. Got a little bit of fight in here. Trying to slide in there. There's an opportunity to catch up here. There's Trico. Got to lift up a little bit. Go too wide here. There we go. Sticking with the pack. I think a lot of people are driving the McLaren. I don't have that that car. I like the Ferrari. I think first gear might be better there. I had it in second. That was one lap down to our second lap. Hey, undercar. You really gotta do that section really good. Keep up with these guys. Guy behind us making ground. You guys are battling out. Out of my butt. I Alright. The other two guys are pulling away. Should we get past this guy here? I think it is a slow, the three. Got the inside, he's protecting it. Yeah, he's got the inside. I'll see if I can do this. Nope, couldn't do it. He protected it pretty good. Oh, half second slow down. We gotta catch up to the guys in front of him. They're gonna fall behind. We got him with a half second slow down. The road feels like it's a little wet. You gotta get closer, because if you get that slowdown, we're too far back, you're gonna stay ahead of us. There, we made up some ground. Here comes the rain. All right, got that position. In there, but my screen came up. I'm protecting inside here. Got it on my left. Had some type of VR or hiccup on that turn. Keep going, we're last lap, final lap. Hopefully we don't get no hiccups. We break a little early. Oh, we got no position here. So this guy's got a second slow down. So we should be able to get one more position here. The guys behind us falling behind. Well, they didn't try to block him. That's good. Guys, nice fifth position, steady race, not too bad. So we were racing against a bunch of other A drivers, and about five, one, two, three, four B drivers. So the good thing is we beat all the B drivers. That keeps our ADR going up. At the end, that one guy went right through that turn. He didn't take nobody out, which is good. There's a guy up there, he's got the Ferrari, came in second. Overall, not too bad. A senior chief finished fifth place, clean race. That was Franco Chap's course. It's a fun track to race, not too bad. The weather is a little cloudy. It felt like it was a little damp on the ground because he had to brake a little earlier than when he did in quali. Quali felt like he had more grip. Anyways, guys, if you like what you're watching, thumbs it up. Until the next one, see ya. Laters.